It has been confirmed this morning that a Gulfstream 650 aircraft crashed into the ocean near the 12 Apostles. Search and rescue aircraft located floating wreckage this afternoon. No survivors have been located.
I want to ask you, you failed? You should be the whistleblower and tell the truth.
I'm concerned our company is facing some exposure.
What exposure?